All right, here we are, getting ready to go snorkeling at Cemetery. There's Nolan, he's gonna watch the stuff. Christian, say hi.
Hi. You can't
ready
tell.
Ready to go?
If when we watch this again,
we should head?
People probably won't be able to tell that I'm extremely burned out on snorkeling.
Where do you think we should head?
We're gonna head straight out. Straight out.
Straight out?
Yeah, there's, looks like they got one last ship in port. Probably it's ready to get going.
Dad is anticipating the sighting of a turtle.
I am anticipating the sight of a turtle. So we're at Cemetery, so this will be a cemetery adventure. It's about, what, 5 o'clock, right?
Burning daylight.
Forgiven because you were forsaken. I'm accepted, you were condemned. And I'm alive and well, your spirit is within me because you died and rose again. I'm forgiven. Because you were forsaken, I'm accepted, you were condemned. I'm alive and well, your spirit is within me, because you died and rose again. Amazing love, and I know it's struck Romeo. Sing the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Find the streetlight, steps out of the shade, says something like, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "Hey, it's Romeo. He nearly gave me a heart attack. He's underneath the window." She's singing, "Eli, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up at people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it?" Juliet, the dice was loaded from the start, and I bet many you exploded into my heart. And I forget the movie song. When you gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong? Juliet, on different streets, they both were streets of shame, both dirty, both mean. Yes, and the dream was just the same. And I dreamed your dream for you, and now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I was just another one of your deals? When you can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold, you can fall for pretty strangers and the promises they hold. You promised me everything, you promised me thick and thin, yeah. Now you just say, "Oh, Romeo, yeah. You know, I used to have a scene with him." Juliet, when we made love, you used to cry. You said, "I love you like the stars above. I love you till I die. There's a place for us." You know, the movie song. Talks like the talk on the TV, and I can't do a love song like the way it's meant to be. I can't do everything, but I'll do anything for you. I can't do anything except be in love with you. And all I do is miss you and the way we used to be. All I do is keep the beat, bad company. And all I do is kiss you through the bars of a rhyme. Julia, I do the stars with you anytime. Now, Julia, when we made love, you used to cry. I said, "I love you like the stars above. I love you till I die. A serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Find a convenient street light, steps out of the shade, and says something like, 'You and me, babe, how about it?'" Thank you.
like I know a friend. I wanna know you, Lord. I wanna know you, Lord, like I know a friend. I wanna know you, Lord. So I'm laying down all my religion. I'm laying down. I wanna know you, Lord. I'm laying down all my religion. Box you in, but I'm laying down. I wanna know you, Lord. I used to think that I could box you in, but I'm laying down. I wanna know you, Lord. I'm laying down. Oh, my religion. Separate us.
more. I will rejoice in you, Lord. I will rejoice in the simple gospel. And I will rejoice in you, Lord.
We just finished. Snorkeling Cemetery. Cemetery is right up there. And that's Theresa.
Unless you like pulled up even with me. And then I saw the barracuda.
I didn't see the barracuda either. How
and
big
I saw two squid. It was like the one we saw over in Frank Sound.
And you saw, big. How big was the squid?
Saw. Like
that. You saw what? You saw them poking, but when you went back out, you didn't see them?
No, they weren't that far.
Oh, you saw their heads go up?
Huh?
You saw their heads go up?
I saw them come up right here.
So
yeah,
then you wanted to go out and see them?
I saw a turtle.
I didn't. He did.
Christian saw one out there.
Yeah. Christian did.
We saw a turtle out there, yeah.
That wasn't crazy.
No. They're here. I mean, you guys didn't think I saw the one last time.
No, I saw the one last time.
I was not all willy-nilly jumping into the water. Sure.
You have the keys?
Put them in the back.
Okay.
Were they? I mean, they are big. The one I saw was probably 3 feet around or 3 feet long.
Yeah, they're not small.
Wide.
I may come down here tomorrow morning.
So, this thing stinks. It fogs up.
It is bad.
I didn't even use the thing because I pushed those things didn't work.
We had a decent go. The squid were small. There were two of them. They're skittish little things.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's irritating. I went, look.
What?
Oh, no, that's people.
Those are people.
No. I was looking. I'm like, is that a log or something?